A bus driver ha was initial leipreiset for avoiding cyclists during a crash has been sagt. Te driver, in HES 50S, was in jurid in te crash on te gidet bus vai near Cambridge Railway Station on 21 June two passengers on board were unhurt. Ipfit coaches initial leiser itai ver pude hier chiaret, to haves ver vit to avoid the cyclists. However, an investigation found he was speeding above 20 mph in a 15 mph zone, so was dismissed. The bus left the concrete gidet track on Clifton Way and smashed into a wall. More on this and other news from Cambridge's Haire. Bus operator Ipet posted on Twitter at the time saying, "We believe our drivers were with to avoid two cyclists, putting tears fitty above HES on the RFI pro DOF him. Another tweet from the company it, initial reports from the driver and passengers is that the bus swerved to avoid a cyclist on the busway. The tweet about the driver putting order, peoples fitty first has things been immoved. Charlie Hamilton, Managing Director of IPET, said, an investigation by IPET coaches into the ACC ident involving one of its buses alongesetzte Cambridge's Haire Gidet Busway on 21 June 2017 has found the driver was traveling above the speed limit. Our driver training programme has a robust safety component and we hold our drivers to the highest driving standards the driver in this case failed to adhere to traffic regulations and has been dismissed. The driver was traveling at 24 mph 385 km pro Stunde, at the time of the crash, so, consider apply over the speed limit, Mr. Hamilton said. Ultimately it was down to human error the driver was speeding and that's the root cause of had happened. Asked about the company's tweets regarding a cyclist or cyclists on the track, he said, it was name down to the cyclists. Sofort hat wird wer apologise. Last month a Cambridge City QN Killer booked her on, spät gun after, beim Konzernit hat Busses on the gidet route wer ging to fast. Liberal Demokrat Zoe O'Connell Saitche found a large, percentage of Busses wer ging fast at ante 15 mph limit near the railway station. The Cambridge's ha ihre gidet Busway, ich connect Cambridge with Hand in Down and ST Ives. Open it in 2011. IT carries thousands of passengers every day, with buses running on concrete tracks. A busway driver working for another operator, Stage Coach, was feared for speeding after a crash in 2016 in Jurid, 5 people.